is Kim. Harry Kim. I'm an ensign on the Starship Voyager. I was kidnapped from the Array just like you were. I don't know where we are.
What was Starfleet doing at that Array?
We were looking for you, actually. In 1 minute, we're in the Badlands. The next,
You mean you were trying to capture us?
Yeah. Consider yourself captured. Oh, I know I have a phaser here somewhere.
I don't find this at all amusing, Starfleet.
There's no point. It's locked. Hey, what's that going to accomplish?
What are they doing to us? What are these things growing on us?
Do you want them to sedate you again?
You're right, Starfleet.
It's a Klingon half of me. It's just, it's hard to control it sometimes.
What's your name, Maki?
Baylana. Baylana Torres.
I hope you're feeling better. I know how frightening all this must be for both of you. I've brought some clothes if you care to change.
Why are you holding us here?
You are not prisoners. In fact, we consider you honored guests. Caretaker has sent you to us. As long as you are not violent, you are free to leave your quarters.
What's wrong with us? What are these things?
We really don't know. You must be hungry. Would you care to join me on the courtyard for a meal? Our food dispensers are right this way.
We're underground.
Our society is subterranean. We've lived here for over 500 generations.
But before that, you lived on the surface?
Until the warming began.
The warming?
When our surface turned into a desert and the caretaker came to protect us. Our ancient journals tell us he opened a deep chasm in the ground and led our ancestors to this place. Since then, he has provided for all our needs. Please forgive them. They know you've come from the caretaker. None of us has ever seen him. This way, please.
Does the caretaker provide your meals, too?
In fact, he does. He designed and built this entire city for us after the warming. The food processors dispense nutritional supplements every 4.1 intervals. It may not offer the exotic taste some of our younger people crave these days, but it meets our needs.
Is this how the caretaker communicates with you?
He never communicates directly. We try to interpret his wishes as best we can.